Today we're going to do some easy recipe. It's called melt-away fudge. It's Rocky Road fudge. Very simple, about 3 minutes in the microwave. We're going to start with some semi-sweet Nestle Toll House chips. One package of them. One can, 14 ounce of sweetened condensed milk. And it's gonna go right into the microwave for about 2.5 to 3 minutes, depending on your microwave. Just gonna melt down the chips, and then we'll add the other ingredients when it comes out. Now we'll just melt the chocolate. See how nice and easy it melts right in there? We're just gonna incorporate the condensed milk with the chocolate chips. That simple. Teaspoon of the vanilla extract. A cup of marshmallows and a half a cup of walnuts. Switch to the spatula. Just be a little bit easier. It's getting caught into that. Now we'll just fold it in. That's it. It's done. And that's it. We're gonna let it harden. And this is what they look like, the final product. Want to try it? You'll be loving it. If you like chocolate, you will love it. And that's what the final product looks like. Yes. Yeah, it's not a real hot fudge. They call it melt-away fudge. Isn't it, huh? Never, I couldn't believe it myself how good it really came out.